Hello people, Rugby United for you here, and today we're doing the vlog. Well, tonight it is Rugby United against Oxford United at the New York Stadium. Where I am, Sheffield I am, walking back for the tram. Just had to go somewhere private, I had to do this other things up here, so I'll show you the road now. Right, goal prediction tonight is going to be 2-0 to Rotherham. David Ball and Will Volks to score. Well, hopefully a hat trick. Just a bit, hang on a minute.
This service is for Leppings Lane. Yellow Route service to Middlewood.
Sorry, Fabio Wolves, just being a cheeky to me then. I'm suddenly near Middlewood. After up here, I'm going to be going all the way to Meadowhall. Right, this is where I'm just leaving Leppings Lane. Right, I'll keep this video going for 1 minute. Thank you for all your fantastic views over there on the video, as always. We're getting on to one. Hang on.
This is the Yellow Route service to Middlewood. The next stop will be Middlewood when this service terminates.
Rotherham against Oxford on 13th of February at home.
Rotherham 2, Oxford 0.
Oxford 0. Not raining, no.
My brother's running the tent.
Have you got any change? I ain't got any change. I ain't got enough to change the tenner.
Yes.
I've only got a few pound coins.
Thank you.
He's just wanting one.
Yeah, yes, please. Thank you.
Got your change.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks. We're going to walk off then, we have to change.
I haven't got the team yet, so I'll have to look.
Alright guys.
Yes, thank you. On the side. How do you do?
You alright?
Yes, thank you.
Good.
Alright, mate.
Hello guys, I'm at the New York Stadium for tonight's fixture
against Rotherham United, against Oxford United tonight at New York Stadium. I told you earlier on in the video, it's going to be 2-0 to the Billers. David Bolt and Will Volks. And the Duffy this Saturday, it is Shrewsbury away. So I'll explain after the end of the video about it.
Same team.
Yeah, same team from over there.
And same subs as well.
Yeah.
Stand
that right
then. Next another one, Pocky down here. Pocky down here coming off.
And it's him. Tonight's game at Oxford.
2-1-2 of them, Tom.
Goodbye.
Michael Smith and David Ball.
Thank you very much.
Never know, we might go and lose this.
Well, a warm welcome to the AESL New York Stadium, the home of Rotherham United for the Skybet League One fixture. It's the Millers versus Oxford United. Let's take a look at this two sides and how they line up. First of all, a warm welcome to Oxford United. In goal, wearing one is Simon Eastwood. 8, Ryan Linson. Wearing 9, and a warm welcome back to Wes Thomas. 14, Joshua Falls. Wearing 16 is Rob Dickey. Wearing 17, James Henry. 18, Joe Rothwell. 19, Todd Kane. 29, Ashley Smith Brown. Wearing 30 is John Machino. And wearing 32, Isaac Buckley Ricketts. And the substitutes this evening for Oxford United, 13. And we also extend a warm welcome back to the AESL Stadium to Scott Shearer. 6 is Aaron Martin. Rigardinho wears 21. 27, Alex Roy. Wearing 28, Avon Mahetney. 35, Kenise Carroll. 36 is Malachi Napa. And the Millers this evening lining up, wearing 13, sponsored by Alpha Punch and Machinery, is Marek Ronak. Wearing 2, sponsored by Sir Kevin Barron, is Josh Emmanuel. Number 3, sponsored by Pickerton Schooner, Joe Matic. For the Millers, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Will Fox. 5, sponsored by Parker Rhodes and Nick Mott, is Semi Ajani. 6, and a skipper, sponsored by Matt and Sam. I follow Millers, is Richard Wood. 7, sponsored by Animotion Gym, Anthony Ford. 10, sponsored by John Harrison, Chartered Accountants, is David Ball. Sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Richie Tell. 2 for the Millers this evening, sponsored by Fostering and Adoption, is Joe Mule. The number 24, sponsored by Pickerton Skoda, Michael Smith. Substitutes. Wearing 12, sponsored by Matt and Sam, I follow Millers, is Lewis Price. Wearing, sponsored by Emily Arrowsmith, Matt Palmer. Sponsored by IPW Building Services is John Taylor. Sponsored by JSM School of Motoring is Mike Nolly Hegway. 21, sponsored by Pace Financial Management, Jerry Yates. 3 for the Millers this evening on the substance, AR Naylor and Sons sponsor, Ryan Williams. Sponsored by Alpha Punch and Machinery is Caleb Livery.
got them all three. But fucking if we're gonna show Wolves fans.
Thank you.
score for Oxford United, wearing 17, James Henry.
Five wins in a row now. Hello guys, it's time to end this match day experience from last night. I just forgotten to do this, but I just realised to do it now. 20 past 1 day after. Well, what a good night last night. It was cold, weren't it, guys? All cars were icy. Right then, guys, we have won 3-1 against Oxford last night at New York Stadium. That was the good game I ever seen. We are now 12 unbeaten games and we're fourth in league. I think we'll finish playoffs now and then probably will not go through to Wembley. If we do, I probably will lose out. Scores were by... who were it scored? Anthony Ford, Richie Towell and Michael Smith, and James Henry scored for Oxford. It was a good, decent crowding, good atmosphere throughout the game. Oh, before I finish, a very big thank you to Rusty, who came to the video last night. So thank you very much, mate, for that. Hope you see you again at some point. So anyway then, guys, right. What Rotherham do we have next now? Right, this Saturday, but Rotherham are going to be away at Shrewsbury Town at... I don't know what ground name it is, to be honest. I'll have it in my head by Saturday. I'm going to practice word. Shrewsbury Town away on Saturday. Of course I'm going to Shrewsbury, because I've got a ticket. I'm going with the Bridging coach. We're leaving at 9:30 with a pub stop. I wonder where it's going to be. You will find out when I release the video on Sunday. And then guess what? Next home game after Shrewsbury Town away, it is Doncaster Rovers at New York Stadium. The biggest local derby. South Yorkshire derby, that is. And then, I'll tell you the next few weeks. Right then, guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Rotherham United supporters, see you Saturday. Again, Shrewsbury Town away. Get in. Up the Millers. Thank you for watching. I'll see you then. Goodbye.